when creating a group chat, you can set the chat's name and description. You can edit the name and description of an existing chat in just a few steps. First, click the chat you'd like to edit. Click the three-dot icon located in the top navbar. Click Edit Group. You can then edit the group chat's name and description. Click Save. We hope this helped. If you have any more questions, join our Tira community workspace where you can ask us anything.